Hi guys, in this week's video I want to go through just very three common mistakes that we see a lot of time when people are doing their Turkish get-ups, okay? So Turkish get-ups are a great exercise for developing core strength, for making it agile, developing that shoulder stability, and lots of other benefits. But like any other exercise, it's only effective if you're doing it right, okay? So three common mistakes we'd see is when the first one, guys, is when you're pushing off that leg, okay? So I'm going to take note that you know what a Turkish get-up is, okay? So I have a video tutorial there somewhere, so you can have a look at that if you're not. First thing, guys, is when you're getting up off the ground, okay? What I see a lot of people doing is letting their leg fall. So they're getting up, their knee collapses, and when their knee collapses, their foot isn't flat, the sole of their foot isn't flat. So you can't push off that leg. And that's a big part of the exercise. So what I like to do is I like to roll, let my knee drop in slightly, and then I like to push off that foot, not let it fall. Okay, so number one, guys, knee doesn't collapse. Okay, drive. So the second thing I see, guys, a lot of time with people is when they're putting the kettlebell down, they put it onto their chest, and again that's your rib cage, guys, and you know, if you've got a challenging weight and you're fatigued and you lose control of that, it's going to come straight onto your chest. So when you're lowering it, guys, what you need to do is you need to roll to the side that the kettlebell is on. So for my right hand, I roll and I put it down. And then I can swing it around to the other side, okay? So what you don't want to do is throw onto your chest or try and drop it to the opposite side. Just a very awkward position for your shoulders. So number two, guys, draw to the side, okay? And the last one I want to cover, guys, is when you're getting up off the floor, is I like to put my hand kind of just below shoulder height, shoulder level, okay? So when I drive off this foot and I curl up into it, I can pull off that elbow. And when I come up, I'm nice and tall. But what a lot of people do is they start off with their hand out high. So now when I drive, I'm kind of in this position. And that's very awkward to get up from, especially if I'm working hard, if I'm fatigued. You know, it's just a big jump when you have a wave overhead. So here, okay, I'm too stretched out. Okay, down here, pull. So three simple things, guys. If you're doing them, make sure that you clean them up and your Turkish get-up will get a lot more effective and it'll give you better results. So guys, if you like what you're seeing, make sure to subscribe to our channel and visit our website, which is www.stephengrant.ie, and we'll talk to you again soon.